got all kind of events going on today, but our assistant principal, who is working so hard over there, and he's trying to get everything together, but just give him a couple of minutes.
My name is Chris Mack. I am the assistant principal of Calhoun County High School. The importance of the day is that we got a community to come together. Regardless, they're going to love our kids.
Right.
And if we go out there and we fight hard and we give effort, mm-hmm. then we're okay.
Right.
But I hope that's a good enough answer.
It's all about education
and
encouragement of the community.
Yes, sir.
Now tell us who you are.
I'm Barry Charlie, principal here at Calhoun County High School.
And how important is homecoming for you guys?
Very, very important. For a number of reasons, bring people together. Mm-hmm. Alumni of Calhoun County High School, John Ford High, and St. John High, and St. Mathis High. So just coming together as one and not only give the support to the young men.
How's the school system going so well? We know you're a brand new principal. This is your first year. How's it going for you this year?
Well, this is my first year here. It's going well.
Where were you before previous?
I was at St. Mathis Cade School for 7 years, so the last 7 years as principal.
So
yes.
You've done a good job over there. Now you're right at the high school level.
Following the lead that Ms. Cynthia Johnson left behind, we're going to follow that route and keep moving forward.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
I'm Coach Farmer here at Calhoun County High School. It's homecoming here. We're excited to should have a pretty big crowd here.
Coach Glenn Darby. I'm head football coach at Allendale Fairfax Tigers. Right now, we're real young, and we are trying to learn how to win and finish the game. We have a 1-7 record right now, but our guys is making real good progress right now. They're real young. We on the road.
But they've got a seasoned coach.
Yes, they do. I'm a 35-year-old veteran coach.
That's right. Not only coaching, but you played well on the field when you were young.
Yes, sir. I most certainly did. I enjoy my days at Eddystone High School, and also I'm a former coach here at Calhoun County for about 5 years.
Exactly right.
And I enjoy my days here with Stan Garfrey and all those guys that was here early. But I've always felt like this was home to me, and every time I come here, I just have that shivers over me because I see some of my former athletes now walking around and up there tailgating, and it just brings joy to my heart.
I see this as a homecoming group from the
class of 1992.
Tell us your name.
My name is Thomas Lee Wanamaker Jr., and we are here live at Calhoun County High School.
All right, and tell us who you are, sir.
I am Gerard M. Scott, and, class of 92 as well.
And my name is Stephon Scott. I'm actually the president of the alumni group.
It's about giving back, I guess, to the young kids that are coming in now. Yes. Y'all have kids in the school system?
Yes, I have a son playing football tonight at Calhoun County. He's in the 10th grade.
He's taking after his daddy.
Oh, yes. Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
It's so wonderful. We are used to doing this, and it's just good to give back to the county and the school.
Class 85 and all the classes celebrate, fundraiser for the community. We're just out having a good time.
Evans.
Jamaica Evans.
Who you are?
Come on over here. Yeah.
How you doing?
Now, tell us about you.
Hi. My name is Tamika Glibbs, but I'm married now. My name is Tamika Felder, and we're the class of 93 of Calhoun County High. Whoa, whoa!
I'm glad you went to.
I'm not from here, but I'm cooking for CC, the class of 93.
My name is Rogers Guilford. It's the best class.
We're all queens.
Oh, all y'all are the queens.
Absolutely.
How are you? Cynthia Watson, Cameron, South Carolina.
All right. And so now you class, all this is class 85.
Yes.
Chuck Young, class of 1983.
You were 83.
The first graduating class from the high school.
Nathaniel Gladden, they call me Boogie Man.
Boogie Man?
Yeah.
Why they call you that?
Oh, because I used to kill them on the field, cuz.
What did you play? What position?
Guard.
No, so you were right up front?
Yeah, right there. And business time.
And you leave your name?
Yes, sir.
You
yes, sir, Bob.
Class of 1983.
She jumped back. She was scared. Right. Well, good to meet y'all.
First class of Calhoun County.
Lorraine Walters. You,
what kind of student were you back in the day?
Well, my name is Eartha Moles, and I'm with the class of 1975. This is our first tailgating, and we have many of our class members that's going to be attending. We're all excited. And just coming back and having a fellowship, reminiscing. Some of our classmates hadn't been back since they graduated. So it's exciting.